Hi, my name is Brian. I'm a product specialist here at POS Nation. Today we're going to take a closer look at some of the features in our pizzeria RPOWER POS software that differentiate it for your establishment compared to other generic POS software. While the hardware solution is going to be customized for your operation, generally it's going to include an all-in-one touch PC computer, cash drawer, receipt printer, kitchen printer, caller ID, and possibly even a barcode scanner. Let's go ahead and start by taking a look at a standard order. I'm gonna go ahead and enter a 14-inch pizza. I'm doing pepperoni on the full deal. We'll do first half of garlic, and we'll do second half of green pepper. And I'm gonna put well done, so that way they know to leave it in the oven for a few extra minutes. Once we've got on everything on here that we need, you can see that it shows exactly what needs to be on which half of the pizza. And it also does different pricing based on the size, based on the halves, and based on whether it's a premium topping or not. If you have any other items like wings, we also have a really good way to customize that as well. We'll go ahead and do 20 wings. I'm gonna do half of those mild sauce, and then I'm gonna do the other half suicide sauce. Once I'm done with that, it's gonna ask me which sauce we wanna do along with it. Ranch, and we've also got some premium items like extra celery, which is going to be an extra cost for the customer. Once I'm done here, you can see that it's easily laid out, so we have the correct order for the customer. Taking payment is easy, whether it be cash, credit card, mobile payments, Apple Pay, whatever makes sense for you. Come up here, and once we review the order and everything's correct, I can come over and pay the check however I would like to. At this point in the screen, you can take whatever type of payment you'd like to. We'll go ahead and do cash. I'll go ahead and say that we're gonna do a $5 tip, and we're gonna say that they handed us a $50 bill, and we'll go ahead and close it. Here it easily displays what we're gonna be doing for the change for the customer, and I'm gonna go ahead and close it now. Here you can see exactly what the customer is gonna see on their customer receipt too. They know exactly what they ordered, they know how much they gave a tip for, and it gives any information that you would like to on the restaurant, including websites, Twitter handles, Facebook, anything you'd like. Let's take a look at some of the advanced features for delivery options. Once we're in the system, you can see that we have a delivery screen. Let's go ahead and open up a new check for a new delivery. I'm gonna go ahead and look up for a customer that we have got in the system. And the good thing about this is that the system will recognize phone numbers for customers that have already delivered from us or ordered from us before. Once the system actually recognizes a customer that's ordered from us before, we can verify their information. We can go ahead and say that we're gonna order a new check for them. And once you're in here, it can give any instructions, delivery options for this customer. It can also show directions on how to deliver to them for the driver. We can even see all of their past history of everything that they've ordered before. We'll go ahead and start a delivery for a new ticket. And this will allow us to go ahead and enter their order. We'll go ahead and do a 14-inch pepperoni pizza. And we'll go ahead and send this to the kitchen to make. One of the great things about this is that we can either schedule this to be delivered, cooked and delivered now, or we can schedule it for a later time or date. This is the delivery dispatch screen. This allows you to see which orders still need to be sent out with drivers. You can either do that automatically, or it can be synced with Google Maps to do it based on the customer's locations. I'm going to go ahead and dispatch all these orders to go with driver one in the system. Once we're ready to send this order out for the customer, we'll go ahead and just say click run, and that'll automatically assign it to that driver. On this screen, you can see all the orders that are currently out with drivers, how long they've been out, and also any of the deliveries that still need to be sent out with drivers as well. This will help you keep a control over exactly what's happening with all deliveries happening that night. It's also really helpful to be able to take multiple credit cards over the phone and split up payments however you'd like to. Right here, I can choose whether this credit card is gonna take the full payment, half, third, fourth, fifth, or even a sixth of it. Software is gonna have a wide variety of reports for you, whether it be inventory, sales, shift, everything you need for your day-to-day operations, this will provide. It also has online reporting so that you can keep track of everything that's going on at your location while you're not there. The software is great, but what you're really getting with POS Nation is the support that comes behind it. Guys over here are going to be here 24 hours a day, 7 days a week for any support related problems you may have. Unlimited training, they'll even program your menu for you. So that way, we'll have exactly what you need once the system is in your hands. Appreciate you watching this video. If you are interested in exploring a point of sale solution for your pizzeria, give us a call. We'd be happy to put together a custom solution for you and how we can make it work best for your operation.